this weird guy with Mom. That's Dad. Dad doesn't have a beard, Arthur. Maybe Mom's divorced.
And look how comfortable you made her, Arthur. How can I ever thank you?
A reward would be nice.
Shh, DW.
Spell toothpaste. Toothpaste. T-O-O-T-H-P-A-S-T-E. Toothpaste, right?
How should I know?
Let's start with the basics. This is a bicycle. Its propulsion system consists of an interlocking...
I just want to ride it, not build one.
What did the vet say?
Pal's gonna have to stay here overnight.
Look on the bright side. Now we can get a good dog.
Mom!
D-W?
What?
You can't just think of things that rhyme, D-W. A jingle has to be the perfect combination of words with the perfect melody. You're too young to understand great art.
Hey, how about lunch?
What did you draw?
A dog, and he's bored. What did you draw?
A stick.
A stick?
A stick from the park where you promised to take me today!
I never promised you anything!
I can be your partner for the next race.
Sorry, Sue Ellen. It's a brother and sister race.
Maybe there's a contest for lonely children after this.
It's only children, DW. A lonely child is what you're gonna be when I sell you.
Hey, DW.
Francine, can I ask you a question?
Sure, anything.
Why don't you go back to your own house and stop bothering us?
I'm sorry, DW. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings, but you really are being a total doofus. If you know what I mean.
Who asked you?